9 years ago, we started the church at 50 McPherson. And through the years, we've grown bigger and stronger. Let's take a look at what God has done in the last 9 years.
So people ask me, in this tiny island with 500 churches, is there a need for a new church? My answer is yes, because God spoke to us, because God called for one.
Hello there, are you ready to celebrate Christmas at the city? Well, I am.
Boom, boom, pounce, I'll take you down. Roar, 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 roar.
Welcome to my humble abode. This is where I come home to every night, looking forward to seeing my children.
Family is where we come home and we're free to be who we are, and we can be happy and we can be sad and live together without feeling any sense of connection. So it's a place where we can be ourselves, and it's going to be a happy place. Shall we begin?
Yeah! Shabam! Welcome to the City News. I'm Mel.
And I'm Belle.
Together we are
Mel and Belle.
Welcome to the City News. I'm Mel.
And I'm Belle.
And we are
Mel and Belle.
Hey, I thought supposed to have an opening song.
Give me a Hokkien word, see.
Hokkien word.
Hokkien word.
Hokkien word.
Of the week.
Hyo ba. Right? Long zong gong ji bai. Hyo ba.
Sign up right now.
Yo, here at the city with Steve on BB, connecting with you through coffee and spaghetti.
City is not just a service I attend.
My family, I belong to.